Do you trust your smartphone, the recommendations you get on social media for shopping, your doctor's diagnosis? Chances are AI played a role in all of those. But why do you trust AI so much? Or why don't you? And the question, should you? Before you find answers about trust, particular trust in artificial intelligence, let's explore the very foundation of trust. Why we trust anything in the first place. Trust is essential to human connection and interaction. It is what allows us to form relationships, rely on others, and feel safe in a world full of uncertainties. Trust is very important in healthcare. It is at the heart of the patient-doctor relationship. Imagine a time how important it would be for you to feel trust in your surgeon if you're having an open heart surgery. Once one of my patients told me that she was feeling nervous as the doctor who was going to perform her heart surgery was not available anymore. She said that she had done her research and really did not want any other doctor performing her surgery. But what builds trust? As a spiritual caregiver, establishing trust is very important in my practice. By offering a non-judgmental and non-anxious presence and active listening, we work to establish trust with our patients so that they can freely express their spiritual concerns, needs, and hopes and receive the support they need. As humans, we trust based on a few key factors. Competence. We trust those who demonstrate knowledge and skill in their field. Reliability. We trust those who consistently deliver on their promises and are dependable. We want the people we trust to be reliable and predictable. Humility. We trust those who are willing to admit when they don't know something and are open to learning and growing. Would you really trust anyone who claims to know everything? Probably not. On the other hand, hearing someone humble enough to say, "I don't know," actually inspires trust in us. Transparency. We trust those who are open and honest about their intentions and actions. Compassion. We trust those who show genuine care and concern for our well-being. We know that we are safe with them. Shared values. We tend to trust those who share our belief and values, who have a worldview similar to ours. Yes, all these factors, among others, shape our trust in individuals. But what does this mean for trusting AI? Can machines exhibit these same qualities? What does it mean for AI to be competent, reliable, transparent, and empathetic? Can we trust a large language model that acts or looks as if it had all the answers about everything? What does it mean for you to work with an AI model that is aligned with your values, with your faith? Sounds weird, right? Before we delve deeper into these questions, let's look at a very interesting study that sheds light on our trust in AI. A study highlighted in the MIT Sloan Management Review reveals something perplexing about how readily we trust AI, even when it makes serious mistakes. Participants in a fire alarm simulation often followed a robot's guidance, even after it had previously led them away from the exit. This demonstrates a concerning tendency to over-rely on technology, even when our own judgment might tell us otherwise. So why do we really trust in AI? What makes us feel that we can trust in it? Perceived objectivity. People trust AI because of their perception that AI is unbiased and objective, and it is solely based on logic and data. Well, as I explained in one of my previous videos, AI actually can make mistakes, perpetuate and magnify human biases, and can be used for harmful purposes, which erode trust. Scientific foundation. For some people, it is because AI's roots in mathematics and science, they see it as the base for authority and credibility. But what about the black box problem? Even though we are the ones who create algorithms with all the parameters, that does not mean that we know the very intricate ways the algorithms reach a decision. It is opaque and not always transparent, which can paradoxically increase trust. By the way, have you ever heard that AI can sometimes hallucinate? What about this one? AI was asked to create an image with mugs, and here is the result. Yes, just like humans can hallucinate, algorithms can hallucinate as well. In other words, it can generate information that is not based in reality. Yet it may appear completely plausible to you. A real-world example of an AI hallucination is the case of a New York lawyer who used ChatGPT for legal research in May 2023. The chatbot generated case citations and legal opinions that seemed authentic, but when the lawyer submitted these documents to the court, it was revealed that they were completely falsified and fabricated. The lawyer faced potential sanctions for relying on unreliable information from the AI. The hallucination issue can undermine AI's credibility and trustworthiness. Novelty and hype. For many, I guess, it is the novelty and rapid advancement of AI. Many of us are excited about what AI offers to make our lives easier, and this leads to trust. Positive experiences. Successful interactions with AI can reinforce trust. We ask questions about traffic and weather and companies' financials and so on. When the information that AI provided proves to help us make a better decision, our mind records it as a positive experience. The more positive experiences we had with AI, the stronger our trust in it. But interestingly, this increased sense of trust can also cause us to feel a loss of control. And this feeling of losing control to AI can lead to distrust. Social proof. How does seeing others trust AI can influence our own trust? When we hear from people around us how they use AI to make lives easier for them, how it boosts their businesses or helps them grow professionally and personally, our trust in AI also increases. So how can we ensure that our trust in AI is not placed or exaggerated? We need to pay attention to the following. Transparency and explainability, making AI systems more transparent and understandable. Human-in-the-loop systems, importance of collaboration between humans and AI, with humans providing oversight and ethical guidelines. Ethical frameworks. The need for clear ethical guidelines and regulations to govern AI development and use. Education and awareness. Importance of educating the public about the capabilities and limitations of AI. And to add to these, the following as a spiritual care provider. We need to discuss more about the spiritual implications of placing our trust in machines. There is much talk about institutional ethical considerations, but I think it's not enough. We need to work on ethical considerations at an individual level as well. For example, have you ever thought about how using AI aligns with your faith, spirituality, and values? As we have seen, trust in AI is a complex issue with both potential benefits and risks. We can't blindly trust AI, but we also can't ignore their potential to revolutionize our lives. The key is to approach AI with a critical eye, understanding its limitations, and the importance of human oversight and ethical considerations. What are your thoughts on trust in AI? Share your stories and opinions in the comments below. Thanks for joining me. Until next time, take care and stay curious.